The first suitcase containing human remains was found near the bridge tunnel's fourth island.
The trial of the suitcase killer.
Melanie McGuire's husband ended up in her matching luggage. All the evidence pointed to her.
She has two kids who she fears she'll never see again.
Were you in love with the defendant?
Absolutely, yes, I was.
It almost sounds like a Hollywood movie.
New Jersey versus McGuire.
Judgment with Ashley Banfield. Sunday night, 8/7 Central. Only on Court TV.